Yo, YouTube, it's your boy Walt, man. And after checking out this Sincere Cypher featuring Loaded Lux and Jay Mills and all them, I was like, I just gotta do another one, bro. I love hearing these boys rap on beat. So let's see what's going on.
Ask me why I'm always dolo, cause what I go through. Somebody ever talk behind your back that you was close to? That shit hurt, I feel a way. Like the judge saying no bail when your next court date is about a year away. You gotta show him you ain't the one to play around with. These big shoes to fill, that's why you doing that clown shit.
Yo, it's your boy Sincere, I'm from the Bronx, you heard? The birth of hip-hop, Sincere Cyphers presents BOE, that's bars over everything. Got my co-host with me, three-time champion of the year. No champion. Studio and network.
Champion.
I let them
be. Who in the background is your champion?
Gotti. I'm just happy to be here, man. Shout out the whole New York, man. All the boroughs in this motherfucker.
All the boroughs.
I'm coming all the way from the West just to see niggas go crazy. Gang of legends in here, so y'all really gotta pay attention. Let niggas gas up. Like, it's a cypher. Like, niggas came to work. Like, niggas wanna hear that shit, though. Shout out Sincere Cyphers. Like, you know what I mean? We here, man.
What's good? When can we get Geechee Gotti on the cypher, though?
Man, let's set it up. Let's do it. I'll bring a gang of niggas through this motherfucker. We just turn this bitch up and have it lit.
Say no more. That being said, y'all already know what time it is. Shout out to my shooter, your boy Clip. 4K Clip Films is in production. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Y'all know what time it is. We're gonna continue to keep doing these dope ass ciphers for y'all. Y'all already know what time it is. Yo, RIP Past State.
My God. Oh. Yo, man. Appreciate the great comment too, bro, on the last video. You going crazy with these, man. I love hearing these people rap on beats.
You heard? Let's get to these bars.
He's giving me what I've been wanting, bro. I'm a fucking fat ass, bro.
Yes, sir. Sincere Cyphers. Bars over everything.
Okay.
Yeah, Phoenix and his bitch. We're cracking. All right.
What, we got Phoenix?
Yeah.
Who's that?
That's on God, I'ma give him hell. Real life dope, weigh me on a different scale. Can't rap around them niggas cause they really twill. Crack flow, I can spit a line and get in tip to seal. 308s with the green tips like acrylic nails. Listen, any nigga can get it. This shit like sickle cell, I'm here for real. I can
At first I was like, okay, he warming up. Then he started getting a little hotter than I expected. And now he hit me with that sickle cell. I'm like, all right, you hot. You hot. Where we going here? When we going from here, bro? Anyone can get it. All right, it don't matter who you are. You can be rich, poor, all that. Anyone can get this shit.
Learn a lesson off the biggest ill, which really means you can fall off and not really feel. Gray rag, press that. Gold around my neck, fat. Body, then go catch that. Thomas Road, I rap that. Keep on playing with them niggas. You gonna be a fresh tack. I can give you wings, pull a drum, you gonna get left flat. That's make crazy. The right move like a chess match. I pull a four across the line like a wetback. Any spot you see me in, you bet I'm with the shooters. 40 with a 30, hanging at it like a ruler. The first time you see a dead body, you might.
Hanging out it like a ruler, nigga. Oh, that's how long, man. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie, I can't even eat of this.
That shit'll make you Earl, dog. I ain't talking boomer. They hoes in real life, but tough for them computers. Ain't no comp, nigga. Hold up. They hoes in real life, but tough for them computers. The marathon continues. I'm still thugging in these boomers. Ain't no competition when the beat is on. I watch a weak nigga like I'm B. Simone. And I'm about payback, just leave me alone.
I watched a weak nigga like Beast Moon, that's crazy. Yeah.
Hey, ain't no competition when the beat is on. I watch a weak nigga like Beast Moon. And I'm about payback, just leave me alone. Or you get beat with the steel bag, me alone, beat is on. Play with the gang, then you gon' die about it. Diabolic, green beam on it. Look at fiber optic, try and stop it. Close range, you see the fire popping.
Green beam on it, looking fiber optic. Okay. We gotta figure out who this guy is, cause he's definitely in contention for the best verse of this whole shit.
I can't cook, cause the shell's stuck inside his omelet. Take his chain and then the diamonds off. I blow the nose like a sinus problem. Clear it out. I prove it to you if you still in doubt. I'm plugged in. I can make it flood if you in a drought. You wasn't out sliding, you was in the house. If I was on my trail, I ain't switched the route. Money on your head, I get rid of you clean. I can drop a bag like a vending machine. I tell him spin a block for the enemy. Okay, hold up. If it's money on your head, I get rid of you clean. I can drop a bag like a vending machine. They gon' spin the block where the enemies be. A liquor shot with the drum, it's a Hennessy wing. Me, came up from the bottom, had to stand alone.
He can't even finish. He can't do his shit because it's fire, bro. It's fire. Might as well move on. Give somebody else a chance because you murdering.
That's a Hennessy wing, man. I came up from the bottom, had to stand alone. Holla, 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 holla. I came up from the bottom, had to stand alone. All I had was pole and a bag of dope. Was really whipping white, standing at the stove. Learn how to hit it with the ice, then I cracked the cold. If you ain't eating what you trapping for, I gas up, I'm in savage mode. You ain't got bars, what you rapping for? Sincere CYPHERZ, bitch.
I like that. All right. I ain't gonna lie. I still think if he had left earlier, it would have been bad. Would have been crazy. If he had left at the height of all that shit he was saying, it was, man. But I like when they give us more, man, because that's what we asked for. So give us more. I'm ready.
Light work. I need one of them battles, Beasley. Check it. Listen. Yo, I'm from a place where them young niggas banging them hammers. Shit, I can't even trust a preacher. Think he's scamming my grandma. Now, everybody's a scammer until you say you need some. We that scamming for faggots. Real trappers, we hand in hand. And see my block? Like a high point pistol. That shit be jamming. I ain't nothing like a high point pistol. Boy, I'm a cannon. Yeah, bring it to you and your punk squad. Hammer in my hoodie. See the handle? I'm a point guard. I bust a twin stainless simultaneous. Nobody till they kill you. Make a motherfucker. Yeah, I'm that nice. These niggas slipping like some black ice. I sold vows of crack that was bigger than a crack pipe. Far removed from my days of making coke flips. Could catch a Rico charge because I'm always doing dope shit. I met your baby mom. I'm sitting on a sectional. Put the kids to bed, now she playing with my testicles. That fly shit stays a part of my aura. But I beat your face with the Mac like I woke in Sephora. Now when it comes to that corner talk, I speak that language fluently. First indictment I faced, I was still going through puberty. I've been a hustler, way before I had this gift. I sold, my mixtape came with a bag of piff. The Jews flashy, talk dirty, but rap classy. It's pink, green, or gray, but I can't do the black nasty. You know a nigga stay stylish. Same sneakers as a sixth grade, I'm so fucking childish. Mm-hmm. These new faces that be popping up on spaces, stand on stages frying like they used to catch a bunch of cases. The pussies never send no shots at they ops. Read my rap sheet, I shot a fair one with the cops. Remember Morgan State when I was selling all that E? Paperwork with my name, that's cause they told on me. Mm-hmm. Some of niggas rap, you say that was hard. After I'm done with my verse, you'll say that was gone. Mm-hmm. Can't see me like Stevie with his harmonica. I'm Yeezy and some Yeezys, but I'm rapping in a yarmulke. Nah, I'm Meek Millie 12 o'clock and on a Yamaha. If I'm fond of her, I'm fond of her. Look, I'm just being honest, bro. You couldn't measure my heat with a thermometer. Word of my mama, I'ma honor everything I promised her.
Okay. We got, oh my God. So sorry, y'all, but he got so fire, like, he got hot right here.
Can't see me like Stevie with his harmonica. I'm Yeezy and some Yeezys, but I'm rapping in a yarmulke. Nah, I'm Meek Millie 12 o'clock and on a Yamaha. If I'm fond of her, I'm fond of her. Look, I'm just being honest, bro. You couldn't measure my heat with a thermometer. Word of my mama, I'ma honor everything I promised her. You hear them rap, you'll say that was hard. After I'm done with my verse, you'll say that was God. I'm going God mode. These niggas busting guns with their eyes closed. I can catch that bullet with my teeth wearing a blindfold. You hear them rap, you'll say that was hard. After I'm done with my verse, you'll say, after I'm done with my verse, she'll say that was God. After I'm done with GMB shit, stop playing with me.
That was cool. Oh, I gotta be back.
Brooklyn shit.
I had to go and get a freaking napkin.
Look, get y'all pens ready. Y'all about to quote some shit. I don't get mad or get even, I get over it. Y'all really don't know what I'm doing unless I'm posting it. Cut from a different cloth, they can't fix you with a sewing kit. She thinking she the best. Somebody pinch her like a Doberman. I promise I don't miss, I got the scope with it. Eddie shot out Sinclair, and that's worth the Overton. I'm going in. Talk money, if it's got that green, then I'ma go for it. Look, while y'all was outside, I was staying inside. But now I'm outside, they wishing I was inside. Big bag, they looking on the slim side. Our dash is the inside, they wishing I was inside. But y'all, that's worth the Overton, I'm going in. Talk money, if it's got that green, then I'ma go for it. Look, while y'all was outside, I was staying inside. But now I'm outside, they wishing I was inside. Bitches big bag, they looking on the slim side. Our dash is the gang, and I promise I won't switch sides. Look, where the camera at? Make sure y'all get my good side. This talent here should be in an exhibit. I don't pimp rides. 3 to 5, 7, Italy, my always Rick size. But I wear 4 if you asking for my 10 size. Y'all ain't on what we on.
peons. Last year, my buzz went in infinity and beyond. I'm hood, but I'm bougie, bacon, egg, and cheese.
So many things. And I'm eating, so I can't even fucking talk about it. I'm sorry, y'all. Y'all just gonna have to figure it out yourself. This shit's too much.
In the Eiffel, I was chilling out in Freons. Dead people in my pockets, feeling like a seance. I be going nuts. Almonds, cashew.
That's the hardest shit anyone has said so far. Oh my God. Did she just say dead people in my pockets? I'ma treat it like a seance. Like, niggas reaching for my pocket, I dead them. I treat it. Hurry up.
Beyond, I'm hood, but I'm boozy, bacon, egg, and cheese with brioche. In the Eiffel, I was chilling out in Freons. Dead people in my pockets, feeling like a seance. I be going nuts.
No, she's talking about dead presidents. I'm a dumbass. I mean, I ain't gonna lie. I could take it like that too, nigga. She seemed that gangster. Like, hey, you come to my, you try to fuck with my pockets, nigga. I'ma treat it like a seance, and this bitch is over. Damn, so far she the best one. She the best one so far. I'ma give it to her. So far she.
Yo, the peacocks, they say I'm too cool. Got too much freeze on. Brooklyn be the best. 90 year to go. Brooklyn be the best. Yeah, I'm trying to gloat. Hold on.
Oh, you got it. Keep going. Man.
Yo, look,
nobody cares.
Born in 91, that's the year to go. Brooklyn to the death, yeah, that's something to gloat. Hookah fans is the shit that I'm calling the trolls. Cause while they looking for some highs, I'm just giving them smoke. Shit is crazy that they say being broke was a joke. But I'm laughing to the bank while I'm counting them notes. Big stepper, rock a Versace, roll on a boat. See, I be humble, but I did a 32 just to boast, nigga.
No, you did that, man. She's trying to escape really like humble. Like she did that. She had the hardest line so far, bro. To me, she was killing it. I like that. Somebody got it.
Yo. Let's go. Look. Okay, ice my neck, ice your life, I'm so pricey. She cursed at me in Spanish, ooh, she too spicy. Red runs, fill up my blunts, let's get rackets. Sky light up, let's sell the walk up out that back cave.
Okay, this nigga different as fuck. I like the way, I love his delivery. Oh man, this is a guy that, if he dropped an album, I would listen to it. The entire thing, I like his delivery, it's really cool, bro. Let's go back.
Love. Okay, ice my neck, ice your life, I'm so pricey. She cursed at me in Spanish, ooh, she too spicy. Red runs, fill up my blunts, let's get rackets. Sky light up, let's sell the walk up out that back cave. Fuck nigga, holler my name, I'ma see about ya. Come here, girl, bet that Casamigo, bring that freak about ya. Hot boy, I can make a call, set this shit ablaze. Fuck them L's, learn from them, I see shit a different way. Lulu, think I got a loose screw. Gotta watch my words, my nieces watch me on YouTube. Bad bitch like Nunu, think I got that hotline. I can make that call, take that trip, she on that I-9. Get rich, die trying. Fuck it, we gon' work like it's 10 to me. I can't fuck that hoe cause she got some bad energy. I can't sign that deal, no, that number's not numbering. Say my name 3 times to summoning. Fuck it, but I love that.
I can't sign that deal, that number not numbering. That's a good man. I like that.
Think I got that hotline. I can make that call, take that trip. She on that I-9. Get rich, die trying. Fuck it, we gon' work like it's 10 to me. I can't fuck that hoe cause she got some bad energy. I can't sign that deal. No, that number's not numbering. Say my name 3 times to summoning. Fuck it, but I let her mama fuck. I'm a slut now. While her friends ran the train, then it's up now. Shout out the 3, come with me. We from uptown. I got it lit. Now they wonder what's in my cup now. I got it up. Now they wonder what I'm in. She talk her shit, now she walking with her ass out. I saw that drink, now I wanna take another one. You think I'm fire, nigga, wait until my brothers come. Storm rain, brother, come. Nigga, I'm feeling troublesome. I'ma take that shot, oh, and I'll take another one. I'ma spin that block, oh, and I'll spin that avenue. I'ma take that shit, nigga, attitude. Nigga, she can't save my face. Toby, oh, yo. Hold on.
He's going.
Hold on. Listen. listen, she told me I can't stand your face, but she know that I'm vain talking Mandalay. We gon' sit this toxic fuck real good and watch some anime. She sore as hell, said I beat it up, goddamn, I damaged it. I feel like Brady, no way, Brady, wildin' with these championships. Control your guys, this shit take me back to playing Golden Eye. You Golden Eye, attack the Lee Lebrowski with a swole eye. You know I'm nice, pay it when you call me, boy, you know the price. I move shit without moving, I make moves just like a poltergeist, you know.
I got excited when he said Golden Eye, I can't lie. I just love the game.
Take me when you call up May immediately. She text me when she call me, man, she need dick from me immediately. I hop up in that being road runner, talking BDB. Sneaky with the link, so yeah, she freak with me. Damn it, dawg, damn it all. Try to get high as me, man, I bet you fall. She like a catch but fuck! Big Lou, huh?
Big Lou just did this shit, nigga. It's another one. So far, the girl still, she still killed it with that bar. Somebody's got to say something harder than that. Like, no cap.
Yeah. Hell out of man, this bitch. Cop. Yeah.
Let's hit it.
Yeah. They say money is the key to life, cause you can still spin that shit and can't read or write. That's what Jesus Christ, plenty sleepless nights. It was dark, but now I can see the light. Niggas getting paid per view, but not even bright. All them damn war stories, I don't believe the hype. I'm from a city where you really gotta stand on it. Is you kidding? You would get your whole pan open. Van smoking, burning rubber, trying to get away. I got a homie got killed by a ricochet. Niggas is bitches, I don't know if they ricochet. That's why I'm busy trying to flip a play.
Oh, niggas, bitches, I don't know if they ricochet playing off. Oh, okay. You need one more. And I think I can, I think I might be able to put you on that motherfucker. What, who was he again? Was he Lit the Mayor? I think I saw that on his shit.
Cause everything is mafia, so it's meant to be. Yeah, I'm straight out of Compton, like I was Eazy-E. I was raised off noodles, nigga, and EBT. And still a run your name like the DMV. Headshot, yeah, that's all a nigga.
Damn, man, still a run your name like the DMV. This nigga is really, actually, he's got good punchlines. They're catching me off guard. Catching me off guard a bit. He stopped me from eating, I guess.
You're living out. Raised to be a crip, I might as well going to live it out. Money in a stash. Burners at the bitch's house. Cops on my ass, so I had to go a different route. I don't give a pass. I'm trying to knock his whole ceiling out. A lot of niggas mad because they bitches want to give me mouth. I had AKs, M1s, and them ARs. I ride around with a stick like I was Ray Charles. I'd Nicolas Cage and take his face off. Yeah, I do a nigga foul when I play ball. Hey, y'all. They say the drum got a chop on it. And I ain't satisfied until it got an op on it. Stop running. They ain't with the war like the Taliban. Five deep in the family van while the homies caravan. Nigga, it's about to be a homicide.
In the family van while the homies caravan. This, oh, my God. Okay. I think I got to give it to him right now. He right now, he's really catching me off guard with a lot of this shit. I'm like, yeah. Okay. I gotta start learning all y'all names, because it's not acceptable. I didn't know y'all existed.
Mama's cried, feeling traumatized, because I feel like a butterfly, gang like no other guy, shining so bright like my whole life was summertime. Chopper take his face off, Hitler like Adolf. I'm known to take your bread like my first name was Madoff. Catch him in the parking lot, let the pistol spark a lot. Two shots to your chest, guarantee it's hard to stop. Because when I speak, I make sure that the streets listen. Hell yeah, they'll bread like sea biscuit. They say money is the root of all evil, but I can't tell if I got sixes on the Regal. I'm so fly, man, they should call me G4. I got a little bit of bread, but I need more. Yeah. I gotta eat on the block, man, I'm never full. In the streets, I'm a beast like a Timberwolf. They say the rules of the game is longevity. I'm trying to ball like the Celtics in the 70s.
Yeah. Man, that was, building, man, that was know crazy. I like that. Yeah. He's okay. So he's the guy to beat now. A lot of just fire shit.
We good?
Yeah.
Camp gang, gun titles, free to wave.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
My fault. We here. Gang. Since it's Cypher shit, you know the vibes?
Okay.
4 gram blunt to the face, call it a private flight. Since a youngin' answering jail calls, flying kites, skinny.
This is why I was waiting for you, dog. This is why I was waiting for you, This is why I was waiting for you, Tay. I mean, maybe I'm already a little biased, and that's maybe I shouldn't be biased because clearly I know Tay Rock, and I didn't know the majority of everybody else that came through. So I'm like, you know what I mean? Like, what am I supposed to do, y'all? What am I supposed to do? And listen, and it's not just bias. Listen.
Sensei Cypher shit, you know the vibes. Full gram blunt to the face, call it a private flight. Since a youngin' answering jail calls, flying kite, skinny, but I feel
private flight, nigga. This one to the head, nigga. Oh, holy shit, I'm just tripping on it. Okay. Let's stop.
Like a heavyweight with a lot of hype, we not alike. I be out of mind, out of sight, I'm not polite. The way that I talk, my shit got him tight. Drive out on a silent night, I ain't trying to fight. Barrel long as a stick of dynamite, then I'm about to...
Drive by on a silent night. I'm not trying to fight. Of course you're not. That's why it's a drive by.
We not alike. I be out of mind, out of sight. I'm not polite. The way that I talk, my shit got him tight. Drive by on a silent night. I ain't trying to fight. Barrel long as a stick of dynamite that I'm about to light. Jump in that water, you gon' die from piranha bites, nigga. I ain't a new guy. I could take my old shit, turn into a new vibe. Is you high? Quit the fake tough shit for you die. None of these niggas think you tough, neither do I. They want me in jail, missing money while time flew by. Them cop lights, red, white, and blue, 4th of July. Pull out, make a Call of Duty, send you to the gulag. Leg clap, your head rap, now you in Dubai. Repeat, stepping on shit to...
I don't care what y'all say. He's got it now. Okay, I don't give a fuck. Y'all can say that I'm being biased. Tay got it right. He got it right now. He took the baton. All right? That Dubai line. Head wrapped. I mean, what am I supposed to say? Am I supposed to act like that wasn't Fox? Yeah, man, y'all hating. Whatever.
Tell me knee deep. You can't even hate at my battle from them cheap seats, nigga. I feel like Jordan when he hit the three-peat. I might have just took a sneak peek at the cheat sheet. Fuck who you is. To me, you was not nobody. I don't care if you shot somebody or got a body.
What is that? Give me a second. You know, the hardest thing about what he just said, it wasn't even like he had this whole scheme clearly about being like Jordan and so good goated that he has a cheat sheet to the game. But the thing I find so hard, so good about Tay, bro, is that he'll say super hard shit that people find like to be dope. And then he'll say really subtle shit that I find to be harder than all of the other shit where he's like, it don't matter who you is. To me, you ain't nobody. I'm like, what kind of diss is that? It's like, I don't care what your name is. I don't care what your family think. I don't care what anybody. To me, in my opinion, and my opinion counts, you ain't shit.
I just got a new 20 hit the three-peat. I might have just took a sneak peek at the cheat sheet. Fuck who you is, to me you was not nobody. I don't care if you shot somebody or got a body. I just got a new Glock itching to pop somebody. Nigga, your experience gonna be an out of body. I just be talking, you ain't heard my best.
Experience gonna be an out of body. This boy is dumb good. He's dumb good. Auto, body, auto, oh my
god. Money stretch long, all y'all niggas just pawned, you damn wrong. Fuck with Cade, better have a vest on, it's Teflon. We gon' smush you, that means stepped on. Catch him in the charger, trying to make a mess. Trace his steps, almost crashed the charger when I made a left. It ain't free calling me out, you gotta pay the debt, pay collect. Whatever you say, say correct. Tell your vet, one of the living legends to say the less. Way too many niggas broke out here, go make a pay niggas don't want smoke, better not make a threat. Cade got the banana clip under the bayonet. That's light. Since he's like, you know the vibe.
You know that's light for him too, but he killed the vibe, man. You got the baton right now. I don't think anybody here is going to hate and say different so far. I got to see the end because there's a reason why you ain't last. But yeah. Let's go. Yeah. That was something. That was a nothing. That was definitely something. That was something. All right. What we got?
Yo, free surf, man.
Let's go, go, go. Oh, this beat sound like you should eat.
I've been losing niggas just as long as I can remember. Death called my mom's phone from a private number. She had to pick it up. Just know she raised a fighter.
Death called his mom from a private number? A private one? Damn. Was that nigga not trying to be called or something? Like, what? He didn't want to call. Did she know him? He didn't want to call her ID? I don't know why that specific line I found funny. Not bad. I'm just like, I feel like if Death has to call his mom from a private number, then that means his mom knows Death because he's trying to hide his caller ID information from her. Right? Maybe I'm just overthinking it.
One day if Sonny was alive, will my days be brighter? So I do this shit for bro, and I do this shit for roll. Got a polar bear on me, we could do it in the snow. No local shit, cause my fans know me out of state now. I ain't got a flag, the G's know me by my face now. We popping out, bro ain't never fold on me, I can vouch. Niggas sneak this, but when they see me, get the cotton mouth. Glizzy on me, but I'm not a box, so I'd knock you out. Dump them in the trunk and take the nigga back to Rocky Mount. Them little niggas give a fuck about their body count.
Yeah.
My niggas kill killers. We gonna make sure those bodies count. It ain't about the clout.
I like this nigga, bro. Holy shit. He was really just talking right there, bro. To all of these little fake gangsters who wanna be tough guys, like, nah, we kill killers. He's like, we not just trying to make ourselves seem tough or whatever. We tough guys to be, we tough. What I mean, like, we can have, I can have that thing, but I'll put it down because I know how to box, nigga. I'll knock you the fuck out. I respect that shit. Nah, you hard as shit. So far, still not better than Tay. Gave
him cheese and he found the mouse. Made enough money in that trap when it found the house, nigga. You heard? Get you without.
Oh. No. I don't know, bro. Maybe like I know these guys get it and feel it, but like for me, that line just it hit something different. Made so much money out the trap, I went and bought a house. It's just like, nah, nigga. Being one of them niggas that, yeah, nigga. I know about the trap, but making enough money out that bitch to buy your ass a whole damn house. That's tough. That's respect. That shit just hit it like was a delayed reaction for me. Like,
get it, cuz. That's right. I gotta hustle, nigga, and I can't stop until I own shit. Bro said I'm sloppy with them Glocks. I can't hold shit. Feel like Day-Day. Why you keep bringing up old shit? Plus, my granny always told me, go and get my own switch. Kale said we can't drive to New York with these shits. Said you stupid. I don't plan on getting caught with these shits. My last trial, I was in the court with the shits. Ever seen your man on the stand? It's awkward as shit. If you seen what I seen, you would know why it's fuck feelings. It's bullets in my stomach. I be shooting from a gut feeling.
Now, that was, I think, the hardest line just so far. Like, dude, bullets in my stomach. I be shooting from a gut feeling. Like, and that's some real shit. He's just said something that's so real, but that just sounded so true. It's like, nigga, you got to protect yourself. And sometimes you gotta let that shit go from a gut feeling. You gotta, man, I don't trust that nigga. I don't know what he do.
That was like the worst ass gun sound.
Because it happened fast. All I know is that I shed in tears before I could laugh. I'm confident, but they like to call it conceited. So fuck it. I wipe my eyes before my daughter's conceited. I'm savage. Weed my hobby. I got a habit. Take his carrots. Put him in a hole like he a rabbit. Niggas faggots. Come together with metal. We some magnets. Heavy smokers. So if it's really that, we try and match it. Niggas get caught pushing peas, and it's gonna time. Thanksgiving to June, turkey bags all summertime. He got, nigga, what?
Tay. I'm sorry, my guy. But this motherfucker might just have it. He might just have taken it. I don't know. What the fuck? Who the heck is this? What was his name again?
All right, look. Hey, yo, you was in the booth lying, trying to build a fan base. We was at the stove to work hot, I had the fan base. Moving more ace than junior high graduation. 3.5 is the term for you lamers. The love come around as soon as the hate pass. Finish school, new bands, only time that I changed class. We was moving rock, I ain't wanna be hold. Tamita came with jigger, the flip came quicker. Told the plug I needed pure. Ain't no half-stepping, flip keys like when you open the door. We had to stretch it. Good work could bring a dead block back. That's a lesson. Good work could bring a dead block back. That's a lesson. No scale when you weigh it whole. The stamp say resurrected. Couple pieces flowing on the top like fish food. I probably pulled the quarter out. Don't forget to drain the ice before you pour the water out. This is how I bought the house. New Benz, Maserati truck. Yeah, we bought them out. New Benz, Maserati truck, we bought
him
out.
Nah, yeah, they not giving him his react. The bruh's really going. He's going, bro. But also, maybe this might be better so that, like, they don't interrupt him and let him go. But this nigga, like, he's, man.
Doc, that was the dress code. My shooters got the best clothes. I went from DIN numbers to Swiss account codes. Shout out to my niggas with dog ears. Only hustlers hear it. Couldn't understand each word without a hustle spirit. Fuck waves. Threw rag was for the strainer. Dog food. Two bitches, it's in they anus. My mama fell in love with a jaw. I ain't never need a daddy. Used to hide my old crack valves inside of beef patties. No help, just hustle. I had to beat a man. Trail waves, Greyhound. A lot of Peter Pan's got Poppy on the line. I need 100 now.
He said a lot of stuff, but just something that said, man, my mom fell in love with a jar. I ain't never need a daddy. Like, man, he said a lot of shit. Certain things are just sticking, like darts. Like, nigga throwing darts at niggas. Like, oh, shit, nigga. Oh, shit. Ooh, missed. Oh, no, he got me. You know what I'm talking about? It's crazy, man. Nah, I'm feeling this nigga. Last dude, so far to me, though, in the bar department, I still got to give it to him. But this nigga in the storytelling and feels, I'm getting that.
NASCAR in town. I'm at the spot. Dover Downs. I know the town. Feeling like Meech in his prime. Yeah, I'm focused now. Rag off the eyes of justice. Not blind that bitch can see. The ghetto got compressors on my lungs. It's really hard to breathe. Cops want to bother me. The system want to target me. My heart need a moose knuckle. Got ice in my arteries. You won't survive, nigga. This is a jungle. You gotta beat on your chest. Walk on your knuckles. Break bread with niggas that you no, don't love you. Choose money over love and watch your profits double. We all knew Gunner was gonna snitch, but let him live. It's deeper than the dirt. No rest in peace tees. We making shirts with his paperwork. Yeah, rest in peace tees. We gonna make shirts with his paperwork. 5 off of 8. Nah,
this is like a whole song. This, I would listen to that shit. What, everything he just spit right there, Don't Change Nothing. I would listen to that as like a song, dude. That's, bro, that shit was hard. That shit was hard.
Yeah.
Right. Nah, you went in, bro.
You hear me clearly?
Let's go.
Turn me up. Hey, yo, Sin, let me start talking. I'm feeling like they paralyzed, and I gotta help them to start walking. Love don't mean shit. They don't get in my heart often. I'm on Cortland and Park often. It's levels, boy. How far do you want to climb? It's a lane for you. Just don't drive into none of mine. When my name get mentioned, it gotta be underlined. Plus, hoodie weather's approaching. Say bye to the summertime. This the era where they smoking on ops. I'm from the era where everybody dies. Niggas was smoking on blocks. Only been going off stop. You can see it through my pocket. Picture me showing off knots. Am I showing off knots? If you know this the real me, years later it's still me. I'll fight and can feel the hate when they grill me. This good energy I put out is what shields me. Heavy of a block, I'm taking pictures with a fan. The red carpet laid out anywhere that I land. If you know, you know. Whoever with me, they understand. It's the majors. I've been leveled up from the underhand. You know when I touch a beat, it ain't like any others. I'm Joe Jackson. This beat is like Mike and his brothers. I feel like Mace when he was... All right, here we go.
You see what I mean? So, like, I can appreciate why they didn't get super hyped for other bruh, because it messes them up sometimes because they get hype and then, you know, so yeah, it's a give and take in those situations.
Whoa, I feel like Mace when he was getting head from Brandy. The old Kanye with the Henny at the Grammys. Feel like Bumpy Johnson when he was leading the strip. Feel like LeBron when he finally got Cleveland a chip. When I did my first hand-to-hand, that shit was live. I felt like Jeezy when he first made Trap or Die. Distributing like Tony with the blow. Unguardable like Kobe with the flow.
So fact, you couldn't touch it. You couldn't touch. Niggas be hating on Kobe with the. You couldn't touch it though. You couldn't touch it. I don't give a fuck. You couldn't touch it. You couldn't touch Kobe with the fro, bro. He just said nothing but facts.
Always dolo, cause what I go through. Somebody ever talk behind your back that you was close to? That shit hurt. I feel away. Like the judge saying no bail when your next court date is about a year away. You gotta show him you ain't the one to play around with. These big shoes to fill. That's why you doing that clown shit. We all gonna have bad days. Let me finish. That's why you doing that clown shit.
Excuse me. What's his name? Excuse me. OUN-P? Is that his name? OUN-P? There's no way. Oh. OUN-P. Huh. What the fuck do I say that? Uno? Nah. OUN-P. Yo, my favorite. Oh my God. What was that? It was like the devil trying to tell me not to do this right now. I don't care. I know I like Tay Rock, but like, I'ma do it. My favorite verse was from OUN-P. Okay? Or OUN-P was the guy, okay? Let's get back to the end of this verse, man.
I feel like Mace when he was getting head from Brandy. The old Kanye with the Henny at the Grammys. Feel like Bumpy Johnson when he was leading the strip. Feel like LeBron when he finally got Cleveland a chip. When I did my first hand-to-hand, that shit was live. I felt like Jeezy when he first made Trap or Die. Distributing like Tony with the blow. Unguardable like Kobe with the flow. Ask me why I'm always dolo, cause what I go through. Somebody ever talk behind your back that you was close to? That shit hurt, I feel away. Like the judge saying no bail when your next court date is about a year away. You gotta show him you ain't the one to play around with. These big shoes to fill, that's why you doing that clown shit. We all gonna have bad days. Let me finish.
Look at this.
That's why you doing that clown shit. We all gonna have bad days. Stay grounded. You going through it right now, cool. Go around it. My weed plug in Cali was valid. It's all covered. Being L.A. mellow like one of the Ball Brothers. If it ain't about no chicken, ain't picking up calls for you. You getting ignored. It's going for like it's the wrong number. Fuck book smart. I know street smart niggas that season crooks. They could read a room better than they could read a book.
No. You don't understand. Every time the beat drops, he's always ready to give you a line that's going to have you like, oh, he.
If it ain't about no chicken, ain't picking up calls for you. You getting ignored. It's going for like it's the wrong number. Fuck book smart. I know street smart niggas that season crooks. They could read a room better than they could read a book. I'm in the front. They wishing that they could move me. Listen, let me finish. I'm in the front. They wishing that they could move me back. Doing that. Niggas cap, I can tell they ain't doubt it. My plug had everything, ain't nothing you can sell me, I doubt it. I hustled, I just ain't tell them about it. Might as well go to school with two O's, you can't spell it without it. Here's some facts for them. That's part of
it. He killed it, dude. Might as well go to school with two O's, cause you can't spell it without, like, realistically, bro. You can't spell school without two O's, but it's like a kid saying, I might as well take these drugs to school because I'm going to need that shit, nigga. Oh, my God. This nigga just took eat. Wow. OUN-P, man. OUN-P, you are amazing. Oh, my God, OUN-P. I know it's probably OUN-P, but I like OUN-P. It sounds better to me.
That's it. Man, that's it. Man,
Oh, I was right. It is OUN-P, huh? I heard somebody say OUN-P. Yo, y'all let me know in the comment section if it is OUN-P. If it's not OUN-P, I feel stupid.
Let me see. R.P. Hef. R.P. Hef, man.
Yes, sir.
R.I.P. Hef.
Okay, okay. See what I can do. Okay, the way he's coming in, though.
Here we go. Now, keep it there. Let me bless this beat and put a shell in it. I keep a bad one next to me, what you telling them? If she talk too much, just rest in peace, I won't dwell on them. Bird keep giving me extra beak like a pelican. Don't no nigga dislike a goat.
Bird keeps giving me extra beef like a pelican. I don't know if he's talking about his girl or niggas that be chirping out there. But either way, that shit's fire. Oh, my God. And his delivery, he just came on this shit smooth. Okay.
I'm dwelling on him. Bird keeps giving me extra beak like a pelican. Don't no nigga dislike a go-getter. That's why I never was too mad at the gold diggers. That's how we go, nigga. Shit, battle rap is the only place is a bunch of broke niggas teaming up with the broke nigga. I took money.
Dude, okay, 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 okay. Yeah, I see what y'all talking about. I mean, there's a reason y'all put him at in the last spot. This dude doesn't even sound like he's rapping. Well, it sounds like he's rapping, but it sounds like he's talking to these niggas. Like, wow, okay.
Battle rap is the only place is a bunch of broke niggas teaming up with the broke niggas. I talk money to the niggas that's really getting some. If this ain't really for your ears, you ain't getting none. Keys to a fiend crib, going back and forth on a kitchen run. Shit, you ever been famous off selling drugs? Man, listen, son, my young boy, I had tough luck. My fucking mans said he knew how to cook and fucked up 100 grams. When I knew how to cook, I was up a couple bands. Now we got scammers getting their bucks up. I don't fuck with scams, I'ma get it though. Since niggas was rocking Figaro's.
And realistically, that's some real shit, because right now, this week, I just saw a whole thing about this scammer teaching people how to scam. He just made a song about how scamming go. Man, talk your shit.
Departed the kitchen and started a business. Soon as the kitchen closed, I'm still eating. Running fake late to a running. I don't fuck with scams. I'ma get it, though. Since niggas was rocking Figaro's. Departed the kitchen and started a business. Soon as the kitchen closed, I'm still eating. Running fake late to a real meeting. This 500 grand got me yawning, nigga, I'm meal reaching. There's something about these leather seats that make me feel decent. These niggas pill geeking. Man, I don't care if you blood or you crip. It's simple, here's the reason. Shit, you gon' be both when you cripple and you bleeding. This post on IG, fuck with your mental, it's misleading. These bum bitches and niggas ain't really into what you seeing. Hit up my secretary, she might a pencil in a meeting. Yeah. But if you ain't got no credentials, we ain't speaking. I'm business for stale street. There's nothing they could do with me. It's easy now. You could tell a nigga fake from his jewelry. I run with the dogs, be with the apes. It ain't new to me. I fuck with the bloods, but get cheese with the grapes like a charcuterie. Listen, they were shook of me. Check it. Now look at me. Young and they were shook of me, right? Now look at me. They had a shackled in chains. I'm talking racist, B. Now my chain costs 50, nigga. That's for slavery. Go.
Let's watch the very low end and then.
CYPHERZ.
That's how you do that.
RIP pass. That's how you do that.
That's how you end that.
Subscribe to the channel, man. 4K clip. We making movies out here.
Yes, sir.
Shout out to everybody that came out. Let's get it.
Let's get it. Yo, appreciate y'all, man, for giving us great content to react to. And I already know I'm not. Yup. Let me get down there. But no, I love the content, bro. I gotta subscribe. Y'all should subscribe too. But realistically. Oh man, his delivery was really good, but I'm sorry, I think my favorite is still OUN-P, bro.
She got me in my own rapping mood, boy. I wanna get in this bag, nigga. Bag, nigga. Yeah, nigga, I hit it the core. Yeah, the story I wrote, that's just the lore of a nigga that's trying to give you much more than just leaving bored. Yeah, terraform worlds, nigga, Decepticon girl. Fuck around with a nigga that transformed his whole life. That's outright. Damn, I actually just went off, didn't I?